locations allow you to logically group users and devices by their physical addresses. To access locations,
log into your control panel and click the icon for UNIVERGE BLUE CONNECT. Alternatively, you can access Connect from anywhere on the control panel by clicking Services, then clicking Connect.
Next, click on the Locations tab from the left navigation. To the right, you will see a list of your current locations. To create a new location, click on the Add Location button. On the next screen, you will enter your location details, adding an identifying name and the address information. Click Add Location to continue. The control panel will check the address entered against a USPS mailing database to ensure the address is valid and accepts mail. If there is any changes to the format, you will be presented with a notice on the fields modified. Click on Add Location to finish, and you will be returned to the location list. From the location list, you can see the first three locations with the most members assigned. To view additional locations, click Manage All Location. This gives you a list view of all of your stored locations and how many members are assigned to each of them. You can easily delete locations by clicking the checkbox and clicking the Delete button. Members assigned to the deleted location will be moved to a current location of your choosing. The Members section allows you to move current users between locations. Click the checkbox to the left of a user and click Move Members to Location. On the pop-up window, select the address you wish to move these selected members to, then click Move Members. The Locations page will refresh and your user will now be assigned to the location you selected.